enabled. Applications of water jet machining is paint removal, cleaning, cutting, etc. Conclusion. Non-conventional machining processes can be defined as a group of processes that remove excess material from workpiece by various techniques constituting mechanical, thermal, electrical and other using other energies. Without the involvement of sharp cutting tools, which are used for traditional techniques. Mainly, here we have discussed about abrasive jet machining and water abrasive jet machining. Both are non-conventional techniques used for machining. Using this technique, we can make more accurate and precise micro components. Thank you.